Del started off his career playing with Bill Monroe in 1963. He's also a Lifetime Achievement Award winner from the National Endowment for the Arts. And like I said, he's won so many awards from the IBMA, he's melted them down into a Tesla. He's got that many. Put your hands together for the Del McCurry Band at Strawberry.
The road beside me along my way. Just like me, the light can travel. Won't sit still, listen, I do. I can't sit still till I get me back to you. Let me ride into the white and blue.
Thank you, folks. Oh, it's good to be here in California again. None of that old humidity here, is it? Good to see y'all. You know, I don't know when we've been up in this part of the country last, but we're just glad to be back again. Wish we could stay a while, but we got to go to Phoenix tomorrow. No, we go to Phoenix, and I think we bus up to Pecosa Springs. You know where that's at? And back to Phoenix. I don't know what we're doing in Phoenix, but we're going there. Oh, I know. We got to fly to get there, don't we? All right. I want to start introducing everybody. How about it, huh? Well, now, this mandolin player, you know, to begin with, he got here today. You want me to tell him or you don't tell him? I'll let you tell him. Huh? Okay. First of all, though, I'll tell you what. I'll let him tell you the story. He's got a long story, you know. But he won the Mandolin Player of the Year 8 years in a row. Little head for Ronnie McCurry.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you, folks. It's not much of a story except when you leave on an airplane and you get here and you realize you've got your 18-year-old son's black suit and not your own. That's a first. Another memory from Strawberry right there for me. I'm going to go back and pick the first number I ever learned to play, and this fella showed it to me. I was about 14 years old. This is a tune that was written by the great Bill Monroe, and it had the late, great Earl Scruggs on the banjo. It was the first instrumental ever recorded in bluegrass music, entitled The Bluegrass Breakdown. You got it, buddy.
tonight. And don't mess up my mind with your crying.
Just walk out in the rain, walk out of my dreams, walk out of my life. It don't feel right, you can't catch the next train. Oh darling, walk out in the rain. Said all that you got to say, then please don't feel the need to linger.
Just walk out in the rain, walk out of my dreams, walk out of my life. If it don't feel right, you can't catch the next train. Oh darling, walk out in the rain.
Raining outside of the city, and my poor feet have walked to the sore. If you don't want my love, it's a pity. I guess I can't see you no more.
Just walk out in the rain, walk out of my dreams, walk out of my life. If it don't feel right, you can catch the next train. Oh, darling.
Got a club here. Oh, thanks, Rob. I'm afraid if I bend over, I might bust my britches out here. This next fella, you know, he's got a fairly new record out. It's called Five String Flamethrower, and it's a banjo record, you know. I heard that, yeah. And he won Banjo Player of the Year last year. So let's great big hand for Rob McCurry.
Baker in Nashville. And I sure ain't glad I got a chance to say a word about the music and the moves from Nashville.
Folks, we've been singing that thing for 15 years, I guess. And just the same, I forget words to it sometimes. I just don't know why I do that, but I do. Right now, though, how about a little hand for this fiddle player? Now, he's won the Fiddle Player of the Year award last year and the year before that, and I'm telling what he's going to do this year. How about a hand for Jason Carter? Oh, yeah. that's a good old tune there, buddy. Now, if it had been a room out there, you could have danced, couldn't you? Oh, I bet there were some folks back in the back dancing anyway, wasn't you? Whether you had room or not. Hey, you sound good. Keep it up. Right now, we got one more gentleman to introduce to you, and he plays the bass fiddle, but he's going to sing you a good song right now. A little hand for Alan Bartram.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is good to be back at Strawberry. It's been a little while, a little change of scenery since we've been here, but y'all are still looking good as ever. Thank you. Thank you very much. Some of us aren't looking quite up to par tonight, but we won't hold that against him. He's doing the best he can with what he's got. They love you, man. It doesn't matter. He could show up and cut off jeans and you'd still love him, wouldn't you? Well, it just so happens. No, all right. This tune's called Some Old Day.
Hey.
I've been working out in the rain, tied to a dirty old ball and chain. Hold your mother, I'll come home some old day. Some sweet day they'll turn me loose from this dirty old Calaboose. Hold your mother, I'll come home some old day. Some old day, you'll wait for me and pray. Hold your mother, I'll come home some old day. Some sweet day they'll turn me loose from this dirty old Calaboose. Some old day.
That's a sad song, but it's got an uplifting melody, don't it? Well, I'll tell you, in this time of the program now, it's usually when we ask for requests, if you've got any. Beauty, man, I heard that, Beauty. That's it. I like this. Boy, you're enthusiastic, buddy. I like that. High on the Mountain. Heard that too. Yeah. All right, we'll do them all at once. I shoe hound the mountain. I haven't done that since I was here the last time. From over here that for a song that what was that? Did you get that, Jason, over there? That blue, was it Blue Train? Blue Train. I tell you, all trains are blue to me. I don't know one from another. Snake in the House. First we got to do this song. You know, there was a band called Fish recorded this song once after I wrote it one time. And we're going to sing it for you. It's one entitled Beauty in My Dreams. Somewhere down here wanted to hear that, didn't you? Okay.
She had me in a trance, it was so fine. Quack, quack,
Back here at one in blue train. How about if I do one instead of that one? How about if I do the train wreck? You like that? That you might like that better. I don't know. Well, actually, it's an emotional song. It's not about trains. I was kidding you about that. But it is entitled Train Wreck of Emotion. And, you know, sometimes we have those, don't we? Here we go. I can see it all so clearly as I'm looking back. I was headed down the wrong way on the one-way track. There must be a million chances that a fool could take. Well, this fool took everyone and never hit the brakes. I'm lying in the rubble, cinder smoking ash. My heart's still pounding from the impact of the crash. I can see tomorrow's headlines, hot smoke from blind devotion.
Just another victim of a train wreck of emotion.
Did you like that just as good as Blue Train? I don't know Blue Train. I don't think she liked that and liked Blue Train. I don't think she did. You know, we did a record one time. We'd like to... Well, we didn't do all the requests yet, did we? All right, we'll get it for you. Yeah, we sure will. We won't neglect you. No? All right, we'll do that too. But now, where I've got my capo here, I'd like to tell you about this little song. You know, we did a record one time, been several years back, kind of, we thought about the plight of middle America, you know, and hardworking folks in this country, and we put out a record that kind of shifted that way, you know. And there were a couple of songs. We got a whole bunch of our friends to put songs on this record, too. Merle Haggard put on a song about the working man. He and Marty Stewart. What was the name of that song? Farmer's Blues. Yeah. They wanted nobody singing like Merle. Anyway, we're going to do one now. If I've got notes for it because it's been so long since I sang it. What? You got that? If I got it, you sure about that? Well, it's getting to where I can't see as good as I used to, so notes don't help me a whole lot. But this entire, you know, this is about America. This is called Moneyland.
The free turns out to be nothing but a free for all. If you got big dough, you're freer than most, cause your freedom goes up with the size of your bankroll. Now you can buy a judge or a bribe or a thug or a bomb or a shredding machine. You can buy a way through in too long to any ticket or TV screen. It's a money disease, a thing called greed.
County change, then.
to their name. He locked my legs in 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain. All he had to eat was bread and water. Every day we had to build his road, a mile and a quarter. A black snake whip would sting our backs if some poor fool complained. But we couldn't fight back, wearing 35 pounds of Blackjack County chain.
Kidding with you over there. You can talk all you want to. Well, let's see. Folks, let's do something fast. Would you like to hear a banjo tune, a fiddle tune, or a what? Or a mandolin tune? Hey, you want to do a tune? Mandolin I heard in the front. And then I heard a banjo over here. I figured there's so much indecision in this audience, I'll tell you. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. All right, looks like the banjo was the loudest. It is, isn't it?
Thank you.
Yeah. Dad fried that G-string right off of there that time. It's gone. Well, I think I'll do a little number waiting on him. He'll get that together in just a second. Somebody yell for this over here. It's entitled Body and Soul.
We recorded a bunch of songs that Woody Guthrie wrote years ago, and Nora Guthrie, his daughter, gave us 26 songs to put music to, you know. And so we put out a record back in the spring, and there's some of the songs, you know, they're kind of comical, and some are really sad, and some are... He just wrote about everything he saw, you know, and when he got to New York City from, he was in California, out here, Southern California. He had a radio show there. It's funny, he did. And anyway, he moved to Oklahoma because his dad was sick in the hospital there. Not in Oklahoma, in Texas. They are from Oklahoma. But anyway, then he moved to New York City, and the first day he got there, he wrote a little song called This Land's Your Land. You remember that one? Yeah. I bet 10,000 people have recorded that song. Besides Woody. But anyway, the very next day he wrote another song, which is on our record. We're not going to sing it, though. We're going to sing something different. But the name of that song is Women's Hats, because when he got there to New York City, you know, there was all these ladies walking up down the street, kind of new to him, you know, fashion in New York City, and had big hats on, you know, in those days. The songs we got to record were from 1935 to 1949 that he wrote, see? And so, if you buy the record, you'll get Women's Hats. Well, we're going to sing you another one right now. Or maybe two. How'll that be? One is, this one right now is called Cornbread and Creek Water. Cornbread and creek water, that ain't gonna do. Ain't gonna do. Just ain't gonna do. Cornbread and creek water, that ain't gonna do. Bobby and the pretty little lady I love. Bobby and the lady I love. Sing for you, but I gotta have notes for it. And this is kind of a sad tune. And this was written by Woody Guthrie years ago. What was that? This is supposed to be the loud corner over here. Oh, I like to hear that. Yeah, yeah. Now get quiet a little bit while I sing this song, okay? No, you do whatever you want to. I seen a soul and I know right. Okay. Well, you know what? We did a song one time. I'll do that Vincent right after this, okay? I promise I'll do that. Let's see. You'll do, yeah, let's do this. This song here is for old guys like me, you know. J.D. Rhines. I was just talking to J.D. out there. Y'all know J.D., don't you? Yes. We're going to do this for J.D. and me. Hey, that'd make a good song, wouldn't it? Old J.D. and me. But this is one entitled, I Need More Time. Now, you can sing this with me because it's easy to sing, and if it wasn't easy to sing, I couldn't do it. But it's just, I need more time. That's all there is to it. Ready? Okay. I have to play a little first. Am I in tune? It's not bad, I guess, is it? Now here we go. Come on. More. That's good. Same thing. I need more time. Now I'll change the tempo a little bit and sing something, and then we'll come back to that, okay? I'd sit down on the riverbank and wet my fishing line. Spend the whole day looking for your perfect Valentine. I'd climb that hill that's called out to me since I was a kid, and live the way I said I would, but somehow never did. But I
thank you.
can find me sitting downstairs in the dark, staring out at nothing, listening to no dog bark. Just come lay down beside me till the dawn comes breaking through. I forget about all those other dreams when it comes to holding you. Now help us out this time.
But I
y'all did great. You sounded so good. Now, I promised I'd do the Vincent, so I'm going to do it right now.
Thank you.
even out of breath. But he smiles, she cried. He said, I'll give you my big son to ride. Say, James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world beats a 52 Benson and a red-headed girl. Now Nortons and Indians and Greaves won't do. Oh, they don't have a soul like a Benson 52. And he reached for a hand and he slipped her the key. Said, I don't have any further use for these. I see Angel on an aerial ceiling. Down from heaven to carry me home. And he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his pizza to ride.
Song for this gentleman right down here in the flowered shirt. He's got three of those Vincents. Folks, good night. We gotta let you go now, okay? Thank you for everything.
A band, Del McCurry Band. Let's see if we can get him out here for one more. Del McCurry, Strawberry, what do you say?
Thank you, folks. Thanks. You know, I had a request before we came on stage here tonight. I completely forgot all about it, but this gentleman wanted to hear a tune titled All Aboard. Have you ever heard it? We recorded it some time ago. And it's sort of a gospel tune, and hope you all enjoy it, okay?
Me and says, I see you're traveling alone. By the way, son, you forgot to say amen.
He said, yes, there's something here I need to explain. I try to talk to everyone riding this train. Some of them listen, but most don't pay me no mind. And the train keep rolling. Sitting across the aisle with a briefcase open now on 90 miles. She never even noticed that laid back at Horseshoe Bend. And the couple with a kid at the front of the car, passing all the ways out some cookie jar. I'm gonna ask them what they saw at their journey's end. He can't see past the pain. And the train keeps rolling.
The train keeps rolling.
The world keeps turning.
The world keeps turning.
All aboard. train slows down unexpectedly. As I raise my blind, he slaps my knee, saying, "This is my stop, son, but you won't be traveling alone."
Strawberry. Fantastic. Incredible. Inspirational. One more big hand for the Del McCurry Band here on the main stage. What a wonderful audience. What a great show.